Hey guys, and welcome back to another trainz 3 in the Railfaning video. So yeah, just sit back, relax, and enjoy a few of these clips. Actually, behind the scenes, the train did actually stay in this paycheck. The amtrak train was moved into the station. Because this is just a setup, really. By me. Next clip. This is a one-shot thing. I said we'd see them later.
I know, we'll see this later.
I said that was a different train, and that was totally be on a different train. Here's an FUPH that just fell into the station.
This Amtrak had a pre-made flyer to custom name has arrived at the station. Sorry, no film. Train was too fast for me to film.
Yeah. Finally, let's open. With the same locomotive that dropped these boxcars in the station. Did you use that mail cars or and to haul freight for passenger or train or such?
Can't believe we have to take one boxcar just down the main line. Also, we will see EPN 302. Come on, we're gonna be on 302 to the crossing.
This is meant to be driving like a car.
Yes, we made it. Now we just wait. Oh, now is a good time to start recording.
I'm really start recording. 302 game, that's about to record, so. 2, which is really cool. Yeah, it was a really fun time.
Yes, it's stopping.
He's not driving.
Stop driving or crossing. Now I can see it from right here.
Yep. Yeah, the train does come. After this clip, I'm going to end the video here. So it's going to be a two-parter.
Yep.
Join me in part 2. Bye.